Title of the post: Non-existent existence. I was just a point, a dot, in a state of singularity. I had no face, no body, no heart or brain, no identity or name. But that was real me, entirely me. It was blissful being that dot. Now there are trillions of dots in my body and in my brain. All these dots interact with each other and other dots in the universe. They get entangled in complicated relationships. They fight, they cry, they love, hate, even rejoice. Sometimes outside dots order my dots around. In another moment, my dots want to rule the world. They want to own the world. I miss that peaceful state of one point being. That single dot was much more sacred for me than all these trillions put together. My simple originality is lost to the new complex multiplicity. I wish to return to my original state, to the state of singularity and non-existent existence.